A naturopathic oncologist is a naturopathic physician who focuses on the treatment of people with cancer. Using the core of naturopathic medicine, our precepts, our fundamental types of treatment approaches. The healing power of nature, that the body has the inherent ability to heal itself, and the physician facilitates that healing. Treat the cause. So it's important to be able to form a relationship with your patient so you can understand that cause. It might not be very apparent the first time you interview your patient. Treat the whole person. Again, why a relationship with your patient is extremely important, so you can begin to understand the person and the root cause of disease. Doctor is teacher, the one that I take most to heart. The original definition of doctor or physician is teacher, and indeed, we need to teach our patients how they can help facilitate their healing, improve their health, give them the tools that they need so when they leave our office, they can institute the therapeutics for themselves for the long term. Nutrition, botanical medicine, physical medicine, mind-body medicine, traditional Chinese medicine, homeopathic therapeutics, care of the physical structure. You wrap those all together and you add on top of that anti-cancer treatments, so we might give some intravenous therapies, some nutraceuticals, and we also involve pharmaceuticals. The world of integrative oncology is expanding, and patients seem to have a great interest in the co-management approach. And I find that it's very comfortable for patients to have their conventional physicians on the same team as their naturopathic physicians. And I think in the end, from a global perspective, it is the most appropriate approach to the treatment of people with cancer globally. Most patients with cancers are going through conventional treatment, whether it be surgery or radiation, biologicals, chemotherapy, even a clinical trial. Most oftentimes, those treatments have side effects, adverse side effects. Many times, patients seek out our services and treatments to help mitigate or offset those side effects. It provides more comfort as they're going through their conventional treatments. It reduces nausea. It improves their strength. It can improve their appetite, their quality of life, their ability to exercise, their ability to function outside of the physician's office and outside of the home. It helps give them more of a life as they're going through these treatments. It actually can help reduce the amount of time they're having to sort of take a vacation from the treatments from toxicity. If somebody becomes too toxic on a conventional treatment, they're going to have a treatment delay. They're going to have increased time between, or interval between cycles, and we can help reduce that. Keep them on treatment, help keep them out of the hospital perhaps, reduce the incidence of infection, keep them strong and have more weight on their body, keep them functioning well at work or with their friends or in the extracurricular activities and sports that they enjoy. All patients that come to see us will be offered nutritional advice because we believe that diet plays such an important role in wellness and their journey towards health. Teaching people what foods to eat or what foods they shouldn't eat, modifying their diet, but from an individualized perspective. We have no checklists here. People receive nutritional supplements very specific to their case. Some people receive what we would consider nutraceuticals, which are specialized supplements that are given for reasons that may be anti-cancer, they may slow down a cancer's growth, they may alter the physiology in their body that may be supportive to cancer, and if we can change that, their body may be less supportive to the growth and survival and success of those cancer cells. It's a very important part of what naturopathic medicine is there to do. And the support that we give their body, the strength that we give them, can help them endure the conventional treatments that are truly anti-cancer. I think that naturopathic medical treatments are less killing of the cancer compared to conventional treatments and more supportive to the body. can help slow down the growth of cancers, but are not focused on the true kill of the cancer, if you will. That's why I believe that the integrative approach is the most appropriate approach overall for people, so we work together. Kill the cancer, support the patient's body, keep the body healthy, the vessel healthy, as the malignant entity is being killed, and that then has to be detoxed from the body through the kidneys, through the liver. However it gets out of the body, it has to. The lymphatic system has to be cleared. And so as people exercise, as they hydrate well, as they improve their nutrition, I mean, it's very energy expensive to go through treatment and then remove the dead tissue from your body. It takes a lot of work on the body. So they have an extra need for nutrition, appropriate and very specialized nutrients at that. We can't just open a checklist and say, okay, we need this, that, and the other. It's every patient, every time, gets a unique protocol at the clinic. That's the best way to facilitate naturopathic therapeutics. The global oncology marketplace is moving at an increasingly brisk rate. And naturopathic medicine is keeping up with that rate. These medicines that people are taking that are helping extend their lives come with new toxicities. And naturopathic medicine is helping keep pace with the treatment, so the quality of life of the patients that are enduring these treatments is as good as it can be. There's the medical oncologist and the radiation oncologist and the surgical oncologist. And we partner with that team so they can give the most advanced, most aggressive treatments to help most rapidly eradicate the person of the disease. And we help improve the patient's quality of life, help them endure those treatments so they can quickly reach their health goals successfully. I'm Dr. Dan Rubin, a naturopathic oncologist, and I am a caring doctor.